Freddie Mercury's ability to connect with every audience member, no matter the size of the venue, is now legendary. This clip from Queen's 1982 performance at the famous Milton Keynes Bowl is the perfect illustration as Freddie perches on the edge of the stage under a single spotlight and captivates the 65,000 strong crowd as he conducts them in a round of vocal games.
I feel positively knackered, I tell you. Okay, everybody, let's play games, huh? I said, hey, 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 hey. I said, yeah, 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 yeah. I said, yeah, yeah.
Join the band.